I've got a small unboxing ROG Strix B550i gaming motherboard. Sadly, it's not going to be my new system, but it's going to be Ivis's new system. So he needs a computer for editing videos for his YouTube channel. Link to his channel is down, so subscribe, give him some love. This is the new motherboard that he bought, so he wants a really small form factor PC that he can edit some videos on. So this is the motherboard that I told him to buy. There's some specs there, but we're gonna do an unboxing now. So as soon as you open it, you're greeted with a motherboard. Put that to one side. Got loads of cardboard. So you got the ROG Strix iGaming user guide. So you got the safety information, quick start guide, got a CD with drivers and everything if you still use CDs, which I don't think anyone does anymore. A very nice pamphlet thing. Look at gamers. And that's basically your user manual on how stuff works and everything. So checking the price out right now on Amazon, it basically going for £194, but it's out of stock. So luckily we got our hands on it before it went out of stock, because loads of gaming peripherals and everything are going out of stock right now, which is not a good thing, but yeah. Anyways, back to the unboxing. Get a Wi-Fi antenna, because this got the Wi-Fi in built. So it's basically got Wi-Fi 6 802.11ax, so very good Wi-Fi 6 to have included in the board. You get a type C to headphone jack if you need it. I don't know why this is included in the box, but it is. A IO shield, because it doesn't have a pre-installed IO shield, but what can you do? Some zip ties or cable ties. A little mini M.2 screw and something plastic, which I don't know. But moving on, you got two SATA cables. I can see one straight and one L. So get a SATA cable there. You get the same thing in this one. So two straight, one left, or whichever one it is. You get the addressable RGB header adapter thing. So that goes into your motherboard, that goes into your strip. Aura Sync compatible. So you got the M.2 standoffs and a little screw. What else do you get? I think this is the front panels. I think so. Yeah, so you get front panel guide thingy. You get another M.2 screw and standoff, which is really tiny. So then you, last of all, you get your ROG stickers. I've already used one of this, so yeah, you got ton of stickers there. So that's the unboxing of all the cables and thingy-majigs here. Chuck all of that back in the box. I'm still buying all the components to do this build, but because new builds are not very cheap, so let's take a look at the motherboard here. Take that out. So I had a few complaints on my last video of my ROG where I wasn't holding the motherboard straight, or I was holding it weirdly. So you got two DIMM slots. It can do maximum of 64 gig. Got your 24 pin connector here. Got a USB Gen 2 3.2 port. You got USB 3 Gen 1, 4 SATA cables, got PCI PCIe Express M.2 heatsink here, so you can put an M.2 inside here. There's a standoff thing there. They'll support an M.2 in the back, and then you can put which standoff you need. And that's pretty much it. AMD, obviously, got 12 volt RGB. You've got your 5 volt addressable RGB. This is your HS fan, VRM fan. This is your AIO pump, and this is your CPU. You've got the 8 pin CPU power. So looking at the back of the board, you basically have HDMI, DisplayPort 1.4, USB 2.0, reset BIOS switch, USB 3 Gen 2, we've got three of them, USB Type C, you got 2.5 gigabit Ethernet, you got your Wi-Fi antennas going here, and you got your headphones and your Type C headphone thing that came inside. You got a backplate included, which is really, really nice. This is a black PCB, which is really, really nice. So the smallest unbox, it's literally the size of my hand, like, not even joking, this is the smallest motherboard I ever unboxed or held in my life. And you got a little fan in there as well. So yeah, the build is coming slowly but surely. I've got loads of unboxings for you for this build, but always starts off with a motherboard like my one did. So basically what the whole system's going to be like is basically like my system, but he's gonna have a 3800 XT in here, 32 gigs of RAM, M.2, I think it's 500 gig he's putting in first, and then probably upgrade after. But then he's got external hard drives and some other hard drives that he wants to put in there. I think he's getting a wide angle monitor, same like me, but I don't think it's going to be curved, but depending on his space. We're currently finding out what case we're going to use for this build. Either we're looking for like Corsair, there's Thermaltake, really small form factor ones. Ordered a power supply, that's coming tomorrow, so I'll do an unboxing of that tomorrow. CPU and then RAM. So yeah, it's not going to be as lit as my one was, because his case is going to be smaller and he doesn't really care about RGB that much. But it, later down the line, if he really needs to, he's got the Aura Sync. But I'm so lucky that he got his hands on this B550i board before it went sold out. So yeah, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe. We've got tons more videos coming this year for you guys. So yeah, keep it tuned.